Chow time.
It's time. Lloyd, step up the door. Dinner time.
Only my friends call me Floyd.
You ain't got no friends, Floyd.
What's that?
That is called loaf.
Loaf.
It's got a little bit of Peschetti in there.
Toenails. Rat shit. Everything a grown fella needs like you.
Can I tell you something? Can I tell you a secret?
Yeah.
One day, somehow, some way, I'm gonna get out of here and I'm gonna rain down on you like the Holy Ghost.
Man, you just threatened a staff member.
Yeah?
Yeah, you have.
Do something.
Let's have some fun. Come down from there or what? Yeah, look at you.
You know the rules, hotness. You gotta keep off these bars.
And these bars?
Yeah, those bars. Oh my God.
You are really in bad shape upstairs, lady.
Gonna come in here and tell me that? No, you're too scared. Come on, I'm bored. Lord, play with me.
You put 5 of my guards in the hospital, honey. No one's gonna play with you. You sleep on the ground.
I sleep where I want, when I want, with who I want.
Oh, man, I love you. Alpha One.
Hit her.
Come on, man, you're 6'4". She's a tiny little girl.
We got a choice tonight. What we got here? We got chocolate, strawberry, or vanilla.
My job is to keep you alive until you die. Do you understand that?
Spring break!
That is just a whole lot of pretty and a whole lot of crazy.
Changed when Superman flew across the sky. And then it changed again when he didn't.
Be damn sure the pilot washed his hands and sealed his fate.
And that is why I'm here.
A national hero, but you sit there looking like the cat that ate the canary.
I've eaten a lot of canaries. It's taken some work, but I finally have them. The worst of the worst.
There's rumors, Amanda, that some of them have abilities.
Well, the rumors are right. You know what the problem with the metahuman is? The human part. We got lucky with Superman, he shared our values. The next Superman might not.
You're playing with fire, Amanda.
I'm fighting fire with fire.
Well, you're not gonna pitch us that Task Force X project of yours again, are you?
Yes. But this time you're gonna listen. Floyd Lawton, AKA Deadshot.
You can see me on the Riviera dressed like a playboy.
He's the most wanted hitman in the world. Let's say he has an elite clientele.
What?
Hey, Angelo. This is the exterminator you called for your rat problem. Account's looking a little thin.
No one gets paid until what needs to get done gets done.
Nope, that's not the rules. No money, no honey. Whoa, here's your boy right now. What about 20 of his new best friends? I'm still seeing zeros over here, Angie.
Stop it, you, and do your job.
They're taking him out of the car now. In about 30 seconds, your window is going to close forever.
Okay, relax. There was an accounting error. We said it.
Now double it for being a dickhead. You got 10 seconds.
Not the kind of people you play with.
Did you threaten me? This dude's going to get a sore throat from all the singing he's about to do.
You son of a bitch.
Pleasure doing business with you, Angie.
Everyone has a weakness, and a weakness can be leveraged. His is an 11-year-old honor student in Gotham City, his daughter. So we watched her and waited.
You should talk to Mama more.
Yeah, I know.
Mama stays in bed a lot.
Yeah, she's still going out at night.
Dad, it's okay. I can take care of her. I know how to make pancakes now.
Yeah, babe, that's beautiful. She's supposed to be taking care of you, you know? That's how that's supposed to work. I want you to come live with me. All right? I came at you with some resources. I'm gonna get us a spot. It's gonna be nice, all right?
Mama says I can't live with you because you kill people.
That's not true. That's a lie. She's lying to you.
Daddy, I know you do bad things. Don't worry. I still love you.
Come on.
And you caught him?
Not me. I just gave an anonymous tip to the right guy in Gotham City.
I'm gonna figure this out. All right?
It's over, Deadshot. I don't want to do this in front of your daughter. Zoe, move!
Please, Daddy, don't do it. Please. Don't do it.
We have the man who never misses.
Where'd you put him?
Let's just say I put him in a hole and threw away the hole. Harley Quinn. Before she ran off and joined the circus, she was known as Dr. Harlene Quinzel, psychiatrist at Arkham Asylum. She was assigned to the clown himself.
Dr. Quinzel. You know, I live for these moments with you. What do you got?
Got you a kitty.
So thoughtful.
She thought she was curing him, but she was falling in love.
There is something you could do for me, doctor.
Anything, I mean, yeah.
I need a machine gun.
A machine gun?
Talk about a workplace romance gone wrong.